Guess who's calling?
You know I'm your type, right? Mark your calendar, tonight's gonna be your life's high.
We ended up watching Kung Fu Panda until like 3 a.m. Right now, we just ordered
room service.
Good morning.
Good morning. Right, it's time for a swim. Oh, the gym is closed.
Oh, finally.
Right, so right now we're here at the W Hotel swimming pool. As you can see behind, there's a giant slide. We're gonna try it out later. I'm gonna swim with my hat because I just bleached my hair yesterday and I don't wanna ruin it.
Okay,
usually I would jump into the pool or do a flip in, but I can't do that because of my hair.
Oh no, the back of my hair is wet. See, is it becoming neon green?
No, it's not.
As you can see, I'm wearing a hat because it's completely white right now. And I read online if you go for a swim straight after bleaching your hair will turn neon green. So I'm damn scared the back of my hair got a bit of water and stuff here. Yeah, I'm scared.
It'll like, slowly turn.
Yeah, the bottom will become neon green.
Gradually turn into neon.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Whoa, 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 it's getting faster, it's getting faster. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was fun. I didn't want to go too fast, even though I'll just destroy my whole camera. Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness! Wait, how come you so fast? Wait, you literally flew out, eh? My whole camera is destroyed, yet. Wait, how do you fly so fast? As in, how do you get so much speed from that thing? You literally flew out like a torpedo. KB is gonna do that again. She's gonna reenact the flying torpedo out of the swimming pool. Oh my gosh! Really just reliving all your childhood dreams in one slide. There she goes again. Right, we're done with the pool, we're going back, we're gonna check out right now. And after that, we're heading to the luge. Let's go. Once is never enough, we got 7 times.
I have a spare ticket, I'm not using it. Maybe I can pass you guys one.
Awesome.
Yeah. I booked for too many people.
Oh, how much do you want for it?
No, it's free.
Send it.
On a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June.
Eventful 2 days of staycation. Okay, so I brought 3 cameras with me. This is my Sony A7 III camera, my RX100, and then one more DJI Osmo, the toothbrush, yeah. Okay, so after a long 2 days of staycation, all 3 batteries have died, so I've decided I'm gonna buy a new camera. No, just kidding. Okay, no, but legit, I'm going to buy a new camera right now. Hello, Funan, hello. Alright, so this camera that I'm gonna buy is gonna be a major upgrade. So this Sony A7 III, I've been using it for like 2 years already. This is like the 2 year anniversary birthday for this camera. So it has served me well, but the audio jack has spoiled like multiple times already. This camera is starting to fail on me already, so it's time for a major upgrade. Let's go.
About to make a big purchase.
Come be. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so this is the Sony A7S III. So this is a camera that I've been eyeing for a really, really long time. So the camera that I'm currently filming on right now is the Sony A7 III. So I've been using it for like the past 2 years. So a little bit of backstory, I actually bought this Sony A7 III camera just before my student exchange. Back then, I had only posted my first YouTube video on my channel, so I hadn't really started my YouTube channel, but it was kind of like an investment that I told myself, okay, I'm gonna invest in a good camera, I'm gonna document my entire student exchange. And yeah, basically, I think it's one of the best investments I've ever made so far. If you guys have watched my study abroad series, without this guy, this camera over here, none of that would have happened. And after I came back from study abroad, I continued using this camera, especially for the past 1 year. I've been doing weekly vlogs, so the ROI on this thing is really, really massive. Honestly, without the Sony A7 III camera, I wouldn't be where I am today with my YouTube channel. As the legendary Casey Neistat once mentioned, gear doesn't really matter. At the end of the day, storytelling is king. But then again, if you invest money into really good gear, it can actually help you get much more productive while filming. And to me, I see it as, if this gear is gonna help me to make more videos, help to improve my workflow and make the whole process much easier, then if it makes sense, why not? This flip screen over here is a game changer, man. Okay, so the thing about not having a flip screen is every time I set the camera, I have to go back and check the framing, see whether it's okay before I can press roll, and I have to come back here. So with a flip screen, right, I can just literally see myself and I just press record. Saves so much time.
Everybody, this is Daniel Tamago,
and
not a final year student from the National University of Singapore.
Okay, so I won't get into the technicals of camera review and everything since I just got my hands on this. So I'll probably give you guys like a review on the camera in like 2-3 weeks time. So I'm gonna switch over the cameras right now and we're gonna see if there's any difference in the quality. Okay, so I went to look through like the footage. So sorry, there were a lot of parts earlier that I wasn't in focus. But you see, that's the thing about not having a flip screen. Over here, I can see myself. If I'm vlogging and I notice like, oh, I'm out of focus, at least I can go and adjust it. I'm using the exact same picture profile for both S-Log 3. And I'm not sure if you guys can tell the difference, but I think this one has like much. And I'm not even using the 10 bit, I'm using the 8 bit for the color. So this is not even the most spec'd out yet, but I'm not sure if you guys can tell any difference. Yeah, so anyways, right now I'm with Beat and we're gonna do a little mukbang session. So since we were unable to go on the cruise, I had a little throwback moment back when we were on student exchange. So our very first solo trip together, we actually went to Helsinki and we took a cruise together. So right now we're gonna have a little mukbang session. We're just gonna play through a bit of the footage, reminisce the good old days before Beat starts work next week. Ooh, exciting. I decided not to use this H6 recorder, so we're just gonna record straight into the camera audio. To give you guys a test of how the audio sounds like, we're just gonna watch footage from our Helsinki cruise. Okay, back then, 2019, I think I haven't really started vlogging, so my vlogging skills confirmed damn lousy. Oh, I actually tried to do a daily vlog here also. I have day one, day two. Means I actually tried to export something, but it obviously didn't make the cut. Oh, hello.
What's up guys, back at it again.
This is Steven.
Steven from Orbit.
Oh yes, I remember you tried your daily vlog here.
Yeah, right. I remember you helped me film.
Yeah, I remember. Wait, you
look
there.
Well,
I'm 13th, it's Friday. Tomorrow is Saturday.
I'm thinking of what to say.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Hey, no one cares.
I have a paper on Thursday, my final paper here.
Yes, yeah, I really vlogging like nobody cares.
Drive the whole next week to study.
Seriously, nobody cares.
Last paper. And then next day, we are celebrating Christmas.
Christmas! Then oh my god, I'm also in Hong.
No, I think back then, because I never posted a vlog before. Mm-hmm. It's all cinematic B-roll stuff. So I haven't tried vlogging yet. It's like, to us, we don't know what's good, what's not good.
Thank goodness we didn't release any of this.
No, I think I tried editing it and I couldn't release anything because it just didn't make sense.
We are heading over to Switzerland. Going snowboarding. Spend the New Year's over there.
I remember this.
That's so creepy. That's so creepy. Wait, what did you do? I didn't see.
I smile at the camera.
Switzerland. Going snowboarding, spend the New Year's over there.
That's so creepy. That's so creepy.
Why?
You're funny.
What's wrong?
It's just funny.
Why you judge? Let's see how you vlog. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, hello.
1 hour later.
Mic test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Hey,
cut that! 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Can you imagine this vlog went up? The whole vlog will just be...
Mic test, 1, 2, 3.
We've come a long way.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We have come a long way.
Okay, before dinner, we're gonna shop first.
You're so
tax-free. Boy, I got all your perfume.
Yeah, eh, I wanna see.
Unwatchable!
Yeah, it's really kind of...
Unwatchable!
Okay, right now, we just arrived at... the cathedral. Wow! Hey! Helsinki really damn nice. It's really damn nice.
That's
it's
the
like,
only thing
we stop for, but on steroids. On steroids. This, check this out, man. Whoa.
Wow, damn nice.
Holy shit.
It's so shaky and like you can't even use any of this footage.
Yo, that's all.
Honestly, I wish right, I can just go back in time right. Just go up to myself and tap tap on the shoulder. Hey bro, what are you doing?
Hey there, stranger. You're not supposed to exist in close proximity to yourself in the same timeline.
Hey!
This is nonsense. Everything is shaky. I'm not even speaking correctly. It's you taking photos again! Oh, when we were on study abroad right, there was this one sort of like a rule right, is everywhere I go right, I will record everything with my camera. And then B will record everything on her Insta story, so we have two forms of content.
Actually, it's not quite cinematic like this.
Okay lah, I tried my best. Okay, I think there are too many footage to sieve through already, so I'm probably just gonna cut this thing over here. Okay, if I have time right, I will try to do a little montage from this scene. If I have time, I don't think I have time. I need to like edit this vlog out within the next 4 hours, which is almost impossible. This daily vlog thing is really killing me. It's only like day 3 right, and I'm on the verge of collapsing already. Seriously. Alright, so right now we're just gonna finish our dinner, and if I have time, we will cut to the montage in 3, 2, 1. If I don't have time, right, you will cut to JK, no, I'll see you next week.